Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to remove the driver's side exterior door handle. This is a CLA 2017 model. I've made a video on how to remove the door handle from the rear door. I'll make on the front door because this here you will have this locking mechanism with your key. You will have this plastic cover, remove it. Here inside you have a Torx T20. Okay, start removing. Remove the door handle, the screw. Remove the screw completely. Okay, it's free. You can see it's the same thing. Okay. Now pull to the right, take it out. Okay, to put it back. Put on. You can see it. It's very easy. Just put back this rubber seal. Okay, now put this inside, screw back the screw. Okay, perfect. Put back the plastic cap and you're finished to go. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye.